All right, I think, this is what episode it is, 17? Looks like we got a couple quests in our plate. Looks like I want to play that Brickley game. I think we got an invite from John Morant and Zion Williamson. Let's talk to Rick real quick about fashion and shit.
Yo, what's up, MP? Hey, I've been meaning to tell you, you have really upped your game on the court, man. I'm impressed.
I appreciate that, man.
It must feel good, right?
Absolutely, man. I'm working my butt off right now.
You know, it'd be pretty cool if you also upped your game in some other areas of your life. You know, just replicate those good feelings.
You just don't stop, man. What you got in mind?
Me?
Yeah.
I mean, off the top of my head. Well, you know, I guess if I'm just, you know, thinking out loud here, you've really been making a name for yourself in fashion, and that might be a great area to up your game. I'm just saying, you could wear some unique outfits before some of your NBA games.
Oh, I see.
Have some fashion walks around the city, even answer some fashion questions with the media.
Damn, I could do that.
An in-depth interview with Andrew Torres.
And it's just all off the top of your head, huh?
Yeah, man. You know, I'm just spitballing.
Okay. Damn, so that's a lot of thoughts in your head, Rick. Torres, bro.
Well, if you just so happen to have a best friend who was also your business partner, he may have hypothetically already called Andrew, and Andrew might have possibly said he's noticed your forays into fashion, which is also a topic that his readers are very interested in. And if you were to continue, you know, explore that arena by doing things like wearing unique outfits before your games and being seen around town and maybe even answering some press questions, he'd be happy to sit down with you whenever you want.
I sound like I got a lot of work to do, man.
Always.
Always lots of work to do. All right. Looks like we got a quest here. So change your outfit before the NBA games. Head to the city runway to perform another fashion walk, which we already did. And meet Andrew Torres for an interview about fashion. Yeah, we can do that. We'll do that for sure. We got a couple of things in mind. We got this Brickley game. And I think we got a team practice. We still have to complete a drill, so that this episode will occupy all that. Yeah, we need to practice, cause what? Yeah, all of our games are B grade, and there's one more coach drills that must be completed. So we'll do that. Let's do. What should I do first? Maybe let's do fashion real quick. Let's change that in the quest. Personal brand, is that a personal brand? Yeah. Yeah, we'll do that again. So I'll change my outfit before NBA games. I mean, how much outfit do I have though? I don't have much in terms of appearance, so like what should I wear next time? I don't have much. I mean, I got some orange shit. Yeah, I'll do that. So let's go to the city runway. We already did that. Let's meet Andrew Torres first. Alright, so we got two icons. Let's head over to little skateboard. Let's see, I want to meet Andrew Torres first. I already did the walk. Yeah, so we have to finish two objectives. It's a dead end. No, this is not a dead end. Right here. We go this way. Looks like that's a dead end on that way too. Alright. I don't know where we're going, but it's not too far though, between the two quests. I think this is the runway, is it? Yeah, that's the runway. I'm assuming Andrew Torres is right over here. Andrew Torres should be here, because he owns like a store or some shit. So he should be here. Yeah, concerning about the previous videos, yeah, it's pretty weird that I didn't have any game sound, but Hopefully this shit is fixed. Yeah, we don't play much right now in our games, which is really disappointing. Look at that. Alright, looks like... Oh, what the fuck? You drunk? Okay, come on. Go this way. Oh, where the fuck is this guy? There you go. Alright, let's talk to Andrew Torres again. This is the other store. I'll probably buy some shit from here. Get in here. Alright, let's talk to you, boy.
Thanks for meeting me, MP.
Hey, look, you making this easy on me. I was gonna be down here anyway.
Right. Well, man, I figure since every time we talk, we end up talking about your fashion choices anyway. Yeah. It makes sense to meet here, you know?
Hey, look, Andrew, this is my spot.
Right, right. Listen, you know, the thing I've been wondering about is now that you're dipping your toes in the fashion world, what is it about fashion that's so important to you?
I mean, it's the ultimate first impression.
Yep.
See, look at this. Hold on. Look at all these clothes. They tell a story. Mm. You get to find out what people are, what they like. Colors, patterns, textures, all of that. It just, anything you choose to wear is telling me everything I need to know about you. That's the reality.
Mm-hmm. So what's the first thing you notice about the way someone's dressed?
I don't know. General sense of their style?
Just a general sense of their style. What kind of swag they got, bro? You know, are they wearing something because they can pull it off? Or are they worried that they can't pull it off? It's so deep for me that I can tell just by the color you choose to put on. Mm. Yeah. Yeah, Andrew. I'm serious about this, man.
Okay. I feel you. Mm-hmm. Now, I'm probably going to regret this, but let's just do it.
Yep.
What do you see when you're looking at me?
And look, it might be easier for me to tell you what advice I give you, okay?
Okay, let's go with that.
What advice? Find your swagger. It sounds insulting to the guy. Built around some excellent core pieces. Now find your swagger.
Hey, Andrew, it's all about the swagger, man. Look, you just need the confidence. The confidence that you can throw anything on and you can pull it off. It starts there. Mm. I mean, look, I've seen you in this before, and it's cool, right? Right, don't get me wrong. It's cool, but you can't be scared to go throw on a pattern, throw on some different shades of blue just because you try not to offend somebody.
Oh, there you go.
Listen to me clearly. You can take it, you can leave it. Be the most that you can be.
Man.
I mean, that sounds like good advice in regards to anything, really.
Look, no
yeah,
doubt,
I kept it 100 and safe, too.
Shopping, okay?
Okay.
I'll shop real quick. All right, that one's done. Let's shop real quick before we do another runway. How can I open the store menu? Hey, how can I open your store menu, damn it? Oh, there you go. Oh, some Black Lives Matter stuff too. Let's see what we got. Stay cool. Damn, look at this VC. What the hell? Shit, this is fucking expensive though. What the hell? Damn, shit's expensive. Like, come on. Like, there's an 18 grand for this sweater. 18,000 VC. Bro, I'm gonna go broke on this thing, man. What else do you got? How about this one? Nothing really stands out to me. This one looks cool. Damn! It looks cool. Do I really need a hat? Damn! Yeah, I mean, I did say I need swagger. Wait, oh, that's it for that. Ooh, I kinda like this one. What the man. Nah, never mind. That looks alright. Carrots. These ones are pretty manageable in terms of VC. Man, these VCs are crazy though. Oh, this one's not bad. 10 grand. Oh, this guy's sexy though. What the hell? Oh, you got all the countries. Damn, I can dig that. This one looks cool. 10 grand. Oh, you got mask too? Damn, scarf? Oh, I like scarf. Shout out to Chris Jericho. You got helmets too? I should rock this in fashion. I don't mind a backpack. That looks cool. Gloves? Can't even try those? Come on. This one looks cool. Man, I kind of don't like the hat. That's not bad. That's it. This one should be... Wow, this is hella generic. Oh, 2K22 all over that shit. Probably some basic ass shirts. Look at this. Nah, that's too basic. Oh, how about this muscle shirts, bro? Yeah, look at that. I'm flex. Yeah, I'm ready to flex. All right. Yeah, we got headphones. Do I need a hat? Oh, this one's not bad. Try it on. Why can't I try on the other ones? Yeah, we're gonna spend this. Oh, come on. I did not meant to do that. Oh, I haven't. No, that's... Yeah, that's the weird ones. That's hella basic. I kind of want this one. It's $5,000. Not too bad. This one has what? 2K Day 22. This is sexiest though. Look at that. Ripped. I don't mind these, but this is $10,000. I want to buy the scarf too. Yeah, that's like $16,000, is it? How much is this? Wow, the shorts are more expensive. I kind of want to rock these, but I think I want to stick to the shirt. I kind of want this, but I kind of want to stick to the shirt. Man, like, I would probably spend a couple of bucks for these kind of things. Swag. Man, that's way too... Yeah, the Field of Pink bag is there too. $15,000, huh? I kind of dig the pants. Yeah, I kind of dig the pants. Man, this is like the shittiest rotation character thing ever. What the hell? I don't mind a mask. Yeah. Man, this whole video alone is deciding which one I'll try on. This one's $8,000. It's not too bad. Man, I'm dying to get this jacket. That's $10,000, so that's $18,000 right alone. Nah, you know what? I'll do this. I'll add this to the cart. Yeah, $13,000. That's not bad, it, right? I'll rock with that. Yeah, why not? So let's change to that right now and go up to the runway again. You see, someone's wearing that. That looks kind of funny on him. I want to go to this one too.
Hey, get out of here.
What's that about? Shut up. I need to focus on my drip. So shut the fuck up, alright?
Oh, hey, come on in.
What's in here? Let me change to my outfit. Oh shit, I can't. Dude.
Alright, see you later.
Dude, if they let me play, man, I would show you what I'm capable of. Oh yeah, I would rock the State Farm. I would totally rock the State Farm shit. Yeah. Now we'll use these. For now. And bottoms. We got these. Yeah, this I dig it. Nah, I don't need that though. I don't have a backpack either. Yeah, simple enough. Right? Swag? This is my look 2 and look 1. Alright. Yeah, we'll rock these though. Okay, then let's check what's in here.
Oh, hey, come on in.
I wanna see what's your store is capable of, bro. Oh, this is scooters only. Never mind. Fuck this. Looks like that's a tattoo. Right,
see you later.
Oh, this one, alter ego. Kinda wanna check what's in here.
Hey, welcome in.
Man, she's so enthusiastic to have me. Oh, these aren't bad. This one looks sick. Fireball. Damn, that doesn't look bad. Oh, rep your country. Oh, damn. Oh, definitely. Oh, look at the Philippines. Let's go. And Canada. I'll buy a Canadian one. Yeah. $3,000? I'm down. Let me buy this Philippine purse. Philippines tank top. Alright. That's all I need for now. Let's go to...
Thanks for coming in. Come again soon.
Yeah, she sounds enthusiastic. Alright. Let's get to... Where did I go earlier? Here? Yeah, let's get to the runway. Yeah, I don't mind rocking this shit. I kind of don't want the sleeve though. Whatever, but we can leave that alone. Alright. Let's get it to the runway, baby. Yeah, and then we'll head down to, I guess, team practice and then Chris Brickley's game. Yeah, that's probably what I'm going to do next. Alright, I have to enter this way. Alright. Alright, I don't care what people say, I need my fashion game. I have my fashion game. Alright, is it my turn? Tell me it's my turn. Pensive, too cool for school, and then we'll do the Baltic bounce. Oh, look at this guy! Damn, he thinks he's so sick, huh? That's the swag. Look at this. I don't mind that. Oh shit! I did not expect this, bro. I did not expect this. Oh, corporate is gonna go down for sure. I did not expect that. I don't know what the Baltic bounce was. Until I saw that shit. This guy's wearing a State Farm uniform for fuck's sakes. Alright. That's done. Alright. Alright. Let's get into our practice. You know? Yeah, this episode will not contain the Oklahoma City game. We'll do that in the next episode. There's too much fun going on here. Let me... take my quests. Yeah, I'm doing this because we got Zion and Ja Morant in the building. Oh, no, I'm supposed to do the practice first. What am I doing? Let's do the practice. Where the fuck is it? Alright. Hey, it's much closer. Okay. Alright, let's go. Let's get this scheduled drill completed. 2 for 2. Let's go 2 for 2 with this thing.
Yo, what's up, man?
All right, is there anything I could do here? I'm just wondering if I can. No. Yeah, no icon, man. I should have more than 10 minutes of playing time, man. I'm already doing so much within those 10 minutes. It's kind of crazy. B grade nonetheless too. Maybe this fucker Steve Kerr don't want me in this team, bro.
Stay focused on your workout.
Shut up, bitch.
Yo.
Start it, baby. We're like 0-0-3 right now. 0-3. That's embarrassing. We should have beat the Kings.
Nothing is going to get us out of this streak other than grinding harder.
Well, how about you put me in the game, you fucking bitch? That's how you get out of this losing streak.
Our inability to interpret late game situations has been costly.
That's you guys' fault. That's not mine.
Better job down the stretch.
Yeah, let me play. That's the key.
Coaches, let's set it up.
Set it up. Oh man, 5-on-5 scrimmage. Is there a time limit? 5 minutes, not bad. I'm setting a screen, Wiggins, man. I'm setting all the screens. I'm with Wiseman. There you go. I'm with Wiseman. Who else is in my team? Clay, Otto Porter, and Wiggins? Yeah, that's Wiggins. We're gonna get into this playing time soon. Tough shot, that won't make it. Give me that assist. Come on, Clay. That was pretty decent. It's okay, I got Bielitsa. This is Nemanja Bielitsa, bro. I can guard this guy. Damn, is that a 3? Alright. Look at that. Yeah. All the screens in the world, baby. No one's open. Shut up. Give me that. Oh yeah. See? Why the fuck am I not playing more than 10 minutes, bro? Good decision making. Look at this defense. They ain't getting away with me. We're not gonna make the playoffs, man, with this thing on. Damn, I should have stopped talking and guard that guy. There you go. Am I the only one who's been scoring so far? Alright, okay. Good job, Wiseman. Ah, I freaking rushed that shit. That was bad. Come on, you got 2 screens, baby. Come on, Clay. There you go. You got 2 options, man, to what screen you're gonna use. Oh, did I foul? Oh, damn. Alright. That's all good. We can win this scrimmage. Well, I almost got the ball, too. You're not making that. In your dreams, bro. Oh, there's Wiggins. Oh, nice pass. Nice pass. Oh, I jumped early. Nice, he missed it. We good. Here's the screen. All the screens in the world. Big coming, big coming.
What's the rule?
Come on. What kind of pass is that, man? It's a close scrimmage too. Alright. We're doing alright. Wait, Steph is not playing, huh? Oh, give me that. Find Wiggins? Let's go. Yeah, Curry's not playing, huh? I wonder why. He's not injured, is he? Oh, okay, 50 seconds. Not bad. We should be alright, though. We just have to have a full stop. What is that? Me? Okay, that's not me. That's Porter. Damn, they're gonna shoot free throws like that? I wasn't even aware. Oh, he missed it. Unfortunate. Oh, pop it. There you go. That's it. That's game. That's game. 5-point lead. Yep, it's over, man. Yeah, foul me, bro. I want some points. Oh, not in a penalty yet, I guess. All right, good win for the home, for the away team. We're the away team, huh? All right. Yeah, this is no more time for you guys, bro. That's it. What a game! What a scrimmage, though. Good performance from us. And I'm gonna shoot it. Oh, the exclamation point! That's how you finish, bro. I'm hype. Bro, you gotta sit one of these fuckers down and play me, bro. Embarrassing. Nah, they're still gonna foul? Nah, it's over. Alright, good game.
Let's go!
Oh yeah, sound hype.
That's what we need right there. Nice work.
Yep.
Alright, let's move on.
Move on to what? Oh, fast break situation again. Okay, cool. That works. We got this. Man, come on, Wiggins. Don't shoot that shit. Let's go out of Porter. Oh, nice pass. Let's go. That counted? Oh, that would have counted, I think. Pop it, baby. That's a triple there. Why is my player drifting away, bro? That is. Oh, I guess they just want me to sit there in a corner, I guess. Stand there in a corner and shoot a three. I can't control the guy. Alright. Man, all the border, for fuck's sakes, man. Why would you do that? We got it. Pop it, baby. Another excellent? Let's go. Call me a splash brother.
Great practice today. Now get out there and put up some more shots.
Fuck that, coach. I'm about to play John Morant and scout for you, motherfuckers, man. My teammates.
How you doing, bro? What's up, Chris?
We got some heavy hitters in the gym today. Zion, MPJ, Lonzo, Ja, Wiseman.
That's nice, yo. What we doing?
A little 3-on-3. Head over there and we'll get started.
All right. I wonder if we're going to get Michael Jordan fucking Magic Johnson in the next few games if we keep winning. Well, I'm teaming with Ja Morant and Michael Porter. Oh man, I'm against my teammate too. So I get a shot clock though? There you go. So I'm teammates with Michael Porter Jr. and Ja Morant. It's not a bad combination. Ball denial right there. You see that? Nah, you're not making that. You ain't a shooter, bro. No foul? Oh, there you go, Ja Morant. Let's go. What? Lamelo Ball, Zion Williamson, and fucking James Wiseman are not gonna get invited back because of moi. Because of your boy. Man, ball denial on Zion though. Oh, get that shit out of here, bro. That's our ball now, too. Nice defense. Oh, man, Zion, I'm just, like, playing with you, dog. It's not looking good, man. Yeah, these Chris Brickley games, I'm going to keep it getting recorded if we keep winning. Up by 6 right here. James Wiseman. Now, what else do you have? What else do you have, Wiseman? Come on. Ah, give me that. Come on. Yes, 3 misses. Oh man. I should have passed it way sooner on for MPJ. Oh, what a shot! Damn! Little baby skyhook. It's an 8-point game. Man, I've been denying Zion with the ball too. They miss a lot of shots so far. He's gonna pass it? No. Oh, he didn't pass it. Okay. Oh, what a steal! What the fuck, Ja Morant? Shit. I should have went to LaMelo Ball sooner than that. There you go. Yeah, I'm just gonna deny the ball from Zion. That's my task. Switch time? There you go. Man, this is too easy, bro. You're gonna wonder why I'm not playing more than 10 minutes, man. It's just that bad. No, I got Zion on Bay though. It's all good. Yeah, nice defense from Porter. Oh, Zion tried to put it down back, man. Didn't happen. Pop the triple, baby. Got it. Man, it's an 11-point game. We're almost to the 21 as well. Damn. No, you're not making that. Haha, defense is good enough right there. Oh, I still made that. Come on, I'm too good. 13-point game. 4 more points and we're out of here. It's 1st to 21. Oh, okay. Man, the pick and pop It's working so well. We got one more basket, man. And we should call it a game. Man, he had... Oh, he got no jumper. Wow, that's just cruel. In and out. Oh, what a shot. Damn, I scored all the points. What a game.